fugitive Mehul Choksi. Now, India has asked Dongdika, where he is currently in custody, to hand over fugitive Mehul Choksi to India, telling that a Caribbean country that Choksi has committed a severe crime in India and he's an Indian citizen who needs to be prosecuted back home. Now, hand over Choksi, he has committed huge crime and is our citizen. That is what has been told to Dongdika by India. Efforts are also being scaled up to bring back the fugitive businessman Mehul Choksi back to India, but there is a court hearing that is to take place on the 2nd of June itself to decide on the repatriation of Mehul Choksi. Let me straight away go across to Shivani, who is joining us live. Shivani, now India is pressing hard to get back Mehul Choksi because he, in an attempt rather to leave Antigua and go to Dominica, there was a process where he got caught and currently is in custody there. The hearing is to come up there, but what can you tell us about the demand that India has kept before Dominica?
Amita, Indian authorities are in constant touch with the government of Antigua and also Dominica, where Mehul Choksi is under police custody. We've already seen his pictures and also the statements coming in from his lawyers. But we also know that India has straight away said that Mehul Choksi is an Indian fugitive and he cannot be considered as the citizen of Antigua just because he wants to save himself and he enjoys legal rights in Antigua. So he needs to come back to India, and that's where he had committed this fraud, which is around $2 billion. So he should be in India, and Indian authorities, Indian officials are constantly on this process and they are trying to get him back to India as soon as possible. We know that a court hearing is scheduled for 2nd of June in Dominica, where Mehul Choksi is under police custody and he also has his lawyers making all attempts to save him. But India is not leaving any stone unturned to bring him back, to deport him to India so that further legal process can go on, because he is an Indian citizen. Being an Indian citizen, he has committed the financial crime that needs all the legal action in India. And that's why India has been talking to the authorities in Antigua as well as Dominica, where we know that the ambassador in Trinidad and Tobago is also in constant touch with the authorities there. And Prime Minister of Antigua has also confirmed that India has already sent the documents to Dominica, where in court these documents will be used while hearing, so that he can be brought back, Mehul Choksi can be brought back to India. He can be repatriated to India. And one more update with that we are learning is that the Prime Minister of Antigua also is of this. He thinks that he can be, Mehul Choksi can be repatriated directly to India from Dominica, because that would save time, as we know that right. India is going all out to bring this Mehul Choksi,
but there's the catch, Shivani, isn't there? Because we've been speaking to Mehul Choksi's lawyer regularly, and he goes on to say, because he has taken up the citizenship of Antigua, he ceases to be an Indian citizen now. Now, for now, Dominica has remained non-committal on the issue, because earlier we were hearing that he will be repatriated back to only Antigua and not to India. Now, it all remains to be seen what happens on the 2nd of June hearing, Shivani.
Exactly, Amita. There are a lot of different versions also coming in here, and we've also learned that in Antigua there are allegations on Mehul Choksi for funding the opposition there, and that opposition is trying to help him out, for certainly for the funds which he has been giving to them. These allegations have also come up, and but Indian authorities have made it very clear that they will be bringing all the legal situations, all the legal things to bring him back to India, and he cannot be shielded with this fact that he is the citizen of Antigua, because he has been in India while the crime was committed, and that is a serious basis on which the Indian authorities, the Indian government officials have been on this demand to bring him back to India, and the diplomatic channels are being followed for his repatriation to India, either after he goes to Antigua or directly from Dominica. So we need to wait till the hearing takes place in Dominica, but certainly India is on the process. It is, the authorities are in conversation with the Dominica as well as the Antigua authorities to bring him back to India so that the legal procedures can go ahead as soon as possible.